Up there? Will you tell him to keep it down? Because I'm halfway to calling the cops.
It's not even that loud. It's a party, my guy. We'll tell them. Please don't come, please.
What else do you want me to do? This is the third time this month.
It's summer. The semester's about to begin. Why don't you chill out, my guy? Who even are you?
I'm the landlord. Who the fuck are you?
Let's all calm down, alright? Take it down a notch. Hey, what was that? If you got something to say, you should say it with your chest. Bro! Are you for real? Are you for real?
What? He was being a dickhead.
Bitch, one day someone is gonna kill you for your fucking mouth.
I'd like to see a bitch try. I could beat anyone's ass.
My God, this ain't our set, please. We're in the Bronx.
I don't care. Ain't no white boy whose parents probably bought him this building for the step to me. Period.
Please, can we just go upstairs?
Ladies.
Hey, lady. Not a girl.
Anyway, welcome.
Kitchen to the left, drinks and
everything. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
The whole place is full, Tony friendly, so y'all could go wild.
Thank you.
Child, you look like that girl from The Craft.
I was supposed to be David. You know, from Lost Boys?
I don't see it.
Whatever. Maddie didn't dress up either.
Yes, I did. I'm Cheech. From Cheech and Chong?
Sure you are.
Whatever.
So, you came here alone?
Nah. Riley dragged me here on the fourth ring.
Figures. Where is she anyway?
Well, things are going her way. In a corner with Link.
Link, link, link.
What, I got something on me?
Nah. You just look real good tonight, Mom.
Whatever, nigga. So what's the moves for tonight?
Well, what's the moves for right now, though?
Well, I'm going to go get another drink.
Thank you.
Okay.
Somewhere a little more private with our most gracious hosts. You're not trying to leave yet, are you? Are you?
I mean, I'm planning on it. Whatever. Have you seen Maddie? I was hoping to cop a little something before I go.
I think the last time I saw her, she was in the kitchen, but...
Hi, good luck. See you
later. Very true.
Anyone
see Maddie? Oh, she went to the stash house to get some more because we all turned the cop. That's why we're here.
Dickhead! for you.
Where's Riley?
I don't know, but we have to get out of here.
Has anyone called the cops?
Bitch, we're in the Bronx.
We're gonna fucking die.
No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. Okay? Follow me.
Bet you won't drag me to another party again.
Thank you.